Even now I try to make each page compelling for the readers to get absorbed in the book.